And welcome back to South Park, Stick of Truth. Fight some elves, put on the gas mask, get inside and talk to Token.
This elf is gonna fuck you up!
I'd like to see you try.
Okay. I'm gonna get grounded anyway, you might as well!
Finish him off, Butter.
You should be dead.
Damn, they throw the rocks so fast.
Ow! Well, gee whiz, I hope I level up.
Okay. That looks rather sad. Okay, this way we can get past his... I'm here at Dark Meadows. We can get past his pepper spray.
Sir, I'm a professional security guard. It is impossible. What the fuck? Oh no!
I'll get you.
We're gonna send you straight to heck!
Straight to heck, you heard him.
Ow!
How about a speed potion? Right in the kneecap. He gets to go again.
Ow!
I'm under your glue.
Ooh. Ow! Move along.
That's what you get for being mean to people.
That's right.
I used to be Sal, but I found Jesus at the church.
Oh, is that where he is now? I used to be sad that I can get past the security guard. I want that. Oh, a revive potion. Awesome. Like, I can't see where I'm going. Ooh! Velociraptor. We're so mean. Friar cap. Token wig. Look at all this stuff! Barry Bonds bat. Bass guitar. Lion King DVD. Only worth 50 cents. Billy Club of Smiting. The final word in authority. 18 to 26. Oh, meaning equal, it's the same. Wait, aren't we using the Kenny's Bloody Club? Oh, it's because I get three hits. That's less. Okay. Yeah, I'll keep what I have. Fire cap dipped in holy water when no one was looking. Gain 1 PP when healed. Can I wear this? Druid crown? Adds 2 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Regen 2 PP each turn when outdoors. Bear resting is a rite of passage among druids. The bear's heads are worn as trophies and their stuffing is consumed for its power. Okay. Token wig, flat top style. Barry Bonds bat. Someone has drawn an asterisk on it for some reason. Bass guitar. Some people are just naturally talented at bass guitar. Lion King DVD. Like a VHS for rich people. And we've seen that stuff. Alright. Just see what's over here, if anything. Game is full of hidden stuff.
Yeah?
Hi.
Can I help you?
We don't talk.
What's this? Oh, the elf took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep.
Mom, that was quick.
Can you drive me to Eric's house?
Return to Cartman. We've done our quests?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame. Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame. Ow!
Help me get out of here. Thank you. Cartman, okay. No Timmy sound?
Well, soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Feldspar?
Hey, yeah, where's Craig?
Craig?
He's in detention. What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah! No way, man! Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that douchebag is willing to take. We have to break out our thief, douchebag.
Thanks.
But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn. Dragonshout.
Fuzrada? Alright, let's talk to everybody again.
Welcome to our base. All are welcome here, even those with chronic medical conditions. Just because someone has diabetes doesn't mean they can't be a productive member of society.
Spoken like a true person with diabetes.
Hey, where the hell are you going?
What, you want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready
to kick
your
ass. At first, I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points.
What?
At first, I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points.
That's what I thought you said.
Hey, where the hell are you going?
Hey, I want to go in there.
Can't talk! Need to practice! Can't talk! Need to practice!
So it's obvious.
Fight well, douchebag.
Take
but
off of Skyrim.
To succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fight. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure Dragonshout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragonshout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragonshout! Now you. Ready? Dragonshout!
Seriously? I don't know which button to hit on the mouse.
You don't need to hold it in, dude. You're not some chick at a party. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragonshout! Now you. Ready? Dragonshout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold.
What?
Come on, you have to trap the air. It's like a fart, but in reverse. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragonshout! Now you. Ready?
So,
Dragonshout!
We click it again, or do we let go?
Find the frequency. Hold. Hold.
What?
You don't need to hold it in, dude. You're not some chick at a party.
We have to hit the other
button. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragonshout! Now you. Ready? Dragonshout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold.
Other mouse
button. My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last?
Oh my God.
Now let us try your skill on a real opponent. Hey, hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec?
Oh God.
Okay. Real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you. That was fucking hilarious! This was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now.
I heard that. Okay, okay,
but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shafts. From now on, it will be easier for you.
How can we not aim for the balls? Yes, I know about Timmy.
Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Sounds great for you.
Can't talk! Need to practice! How may I be of service? Got some pretty good word here.
Okay, so we're level 4. Hold on, what do we have? What is this level? Oh, it's only level 2? We can't compare. I'm guessing.
How may I be of service? Here's what we're selling today.
Don't spit all over me, guy. Club of Smiting. Holy wrath in the form of a stick. Alright. I'm guessing this will be better than what we have.
Good choice.
Thank you.
Got something you want to sell?
Oh. I almost sold that. if I can wear any of this other stuff.
You name it, we'll sell it!
KKK. Adds 8 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Heal 15 hit points per turn with two-handed equipped. Get it anyway.
All yours.
Let's see what other kinds of stuff we have. Okay, we can sell these other robes and things. Druid gloves. Druid crown is level 4. Wow. We're gonna slay with that thing. Look at the difference. 13 to 18 minus 53 to 75. Wow. It's gonna be a big difference. I don't know if I'm going to use that fart thing that often. I mean, if we have to.
How may I be of service? Got some pretty good wares here.
I'm gonna keep the gas mask just in case. Can I modify this thing? There you go. Can I modify armor? Oh, gain 2 PP. I can modify all this stuff. We're out of modification stuffs. Oh, I just saw that Mage's Ring of Protection.
How may I be of service? Here's what we're selling today.
If he'll...
Let's see what you've got.
Buy it. It doesn't look like he'll buy that. I guess it's starting stuff. Alright.
about you. You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass.
I'm counting on you. Get Craig back here alive.
Been wanting to do that. Oh. Is he not coming with us? You now have two companions to accompany you on your adventures. Oh, set buddy. Wait. Oh, I can only set one or the other? I guess we'll switch it to Kenny just to make things interesting. In a dirty cloud of dust. Oh, I thought I was talking to Kenny. Need to go to the school, I guess. That thing's at the South Park Gazette. Well, we could go over here and get that thing.
Mighty Frost Giant, I stand in awe of you, hero.
Okay, where are we supposed to do this thing? Was it here? That's why we couldn't select it before. We didn't have the item at that point. Here we go. You can press the W to press W key when you see the green hit spark. Dragonshout. Can't use it. Resistant? Uh-oh. His butt's burning. Alright, what options do we have here? Royal Kiss. Furry friends. Princess Kenny charms creatures of nature with her beauty and sends them against your foes. Probably a bunch of rats, yeah. Mash A and D. Win now. I'm hitting A and D. Crap. I'm not gonna do that again. That sucks. I got two attacks. I was hitting A and D, so I don't know. I don't know what happened with that one. We're doing okay, so I'm not gonna bother taking a speed potion or anything. Resistant? He wasn't resistant before, was he? Not bad for resistant and immune. Kenny will never use those rats again. That was bad juju. Actually, let's use the flag over here. Where the hell did the flag go? Oh, duh. Alright. Might as well get these two. Supposed to put this. Put it. Use a cowbell. Maybe on one of these cows? Maybe on this thing? Well, I went over here. Ah. That's all we had to do? We didn't have to fight it? That's hilarious. How do we get to Canada again?
Something stinks like human.
Fuck you, asshole! I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
Come at me, then. Ooh, Kenny, you stink. No good.
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
No furry friends.
Come on!
Charm?
I have to go to the bathroom. Stop dicking around!
Somehow I wasn't ready for that. Get to the Canada right now. I thought we saw it too. Or was it over here? I don't remember where we saw it. Maybe I didn't see it. There. Find Jesus. Man, bear, pig. There's the skull.
Hey, you kids, want to see a movie? Oh, actually, you can't because it's rated R and it's too mature for you.
I'll get you.
You have to prove your maturity to see this movie, and you can't because you're not of sufficient age.
Maturity? What do you know about maturity? Oh, I busted those already. Whoop. Gotta save the game, so to do that, I have to fast travel. First. We'll go here so we can take care of the blood-sucking fruit bat. Oh, both of them are here? Or just one of them? Alright. Saved! Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, go strong.